Cardano, ADA, is correcting gains from the $0.642 resistance zone. ADA could start a fresh rally if it stays above the $0.5550 support zone. ADA price is showing a few bearish signs below the $0.600 level. The price is trading above $0.5550 and the 100 simple moving average, 4 hours. There was a break below a key bullish trend line with support at $0.610 on the 4-hour chart of the ADA/USD pair, data source from Kraken. The pair could attempt a fresh increase if the bulls remain active above the $0.570 support. Cardano price dips to support. After forming a base above the $0.520 level, Cardano started a fresh increase. ADA price was able to climb above the $0.555 and $0.565 resistance levels to move into a positive zone, like Bitcoin and Ethereum. The bulls pushed the pair above the $0.600 resistance zone. However, the bears were active near the $0.6420 resistance zone. A high was formed near $0.6419 and the price started a downside correction. There was a move below the $0.600 level. There was also a break below a key bullish trend line with support at $0.610 on the 4-hour chart of the ADA/USD pair. The price declined below the 23.6% Fib retracement level of the upward move from the $0.4718 swing low to the $0.6419 high. ADA price is now trading below $0.600 and the 100 simple moving average, 4 hours. The bulls might remain active near the $0.5700 support or the 50% Fib retracement level of the upward move from the $0.4718 swing low. To follow the URL for the full article for more on this story, visit the news article link.